Good morning, students. Today we are starting the fourth lecture of class 10th science. First chapter is going on chemical reaction and equation. So today we will do some NCERT questions, and in these questions we will learn to balance our chemical equation. So there is a first question. In this question, hydrogen is reacting with chlorine and making a new compound is hydrogen chloride. So first we will write the skeletal form of this word equation. So hydrogen is H2, chlorine is Cl2, hydrogen chloride is HCl. So first of all, we will write the atom number in left hand side, and firstly we will write the number of metal, then we will write the number of non-metal except hydrogen, oxygen, then hydrogen number, and at the last we will write the number of oxygen. So first we will check in this equation there is any metal or not. There is no any metal. Okay, as after that, non-metal except hydrogen and oxygen. So there we have one non-metal except hydrogen and oxygen is chlorine. So we will write the number of chlorine. Chlorine is 2 here, and in this side chlorine is 1 here. Then hydrogen we will write. Hydrogen is 2 here and hydrogen is 1 here. And at the last, oxygen. Oxygen is not used in this equation. So after that we will balance this equation. So chlorine is 2 here, chlorine is 1 here. So we will multiply this chlorine by 2. But this chlorine is present in the form of HCl. So we will multiply the whole compound by 2. Now the number of chlorine is here 2, but hydrogen number is also increases. Now the hydrogen number is 2 here. Okay, now we will check again both sides. Chlorine is 2 here, chlorine is 2 here, hydrogen is 2, hydrogen is 2. Means this equation is balanced.